Where are you?
I don't know. On Hawaii.
Hiking on Coco Head Mountain, and you see these are the stairs we have to take.
Oh, is that so many?
And we have a challenge now. The challenge, okay, the first challenge is getting to the top of the mountain. The second is, how many stairs do you think they are there?
We have to guess?
Yes.
Let's do a riffle.
And they are not 2,000 for sure.
1,048 to be exactly.
Oh, so end of the challenge.
We are in Coco Crater doing the challenge. There is not man versus food, mountain versus man.
After three trips, she finally took a break.
I think it's going to be tough. It's a very hot day. I'm really sweaty. No, I'm thinking of taking out my shirt.
Climb up in the trees every chance.
anden vej virker bedre, Sebastian.
Hvad?
Den anden vej virker bedre.
Skal vi gøre det?
If we die, it has been a great trip. Danish conquered the challenge.
1, 2, 3. I'm not gonna ride until 4.
Okay, the quiz master.
More pressure.
1, 2, 3.
Go away, go away. What was that? We have a winner! We have a winner! It's TJ!
Your change ticket.
Like we have all
paper together.
We follow the same fucking guy. And we are right there, so we're back from here.
Because we thought that TJ wanted to say something and there was like a girl saying like, what are you doing?
How's it going in the back?
Very entertaining.
Yeah?
Excitement all the time.
Always new adventures.
Yes.
Or if you give me the wrong instructions.
Let's go Stanford!
Finally we arrived.
To any place.
And then over here.
I let it fall.
Oh, you're all going.
It was dark and I was over until you kissed my lips and you saved me. My hands, they're strong, but my knees will fall to you. Stand in your arms without falling to your feet. But there's a side to you that
Sebastian, where are we going?
We're going to the waterfall now.
I don't want to be the last one of these because the last one is so fun with the guy. Don't worry, man. I know perfectly.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
All right.
Now we are really into this.
Where are we?
We're going to have a typical Hawaiian dinner, a luau, okay, with a show.
And where are the girls?
They went home, I think.
No, Valentina is there.
Can you please say sorry so much, Valentina?
Sorry so sorry much, so Valentina. Much,
Valentina.
Sorry.
Really sorry, Valentina.
So sorry, Valentina.
It's bad, man. Und setzen.
I'm so sorry, Valentina.
Grab a friend or two
and have some jazz. Circle for a beautiful day. With two hands, cast out your fishing rods and reel in your fish. Now everyone, the bigger the circle, the bigger. Two thumbs up and hitchhike.
Oh, we're going to a
drop your hands and pull.
Hug
the ocean and don't forget to swim your fish. And
this certificate that is missing my name. I successfully completed an accelerated course in Polynesian dancing at the Paradise Club.
Look at the camera.
Okay, do you have to choose?
This is 1,000 times worse than whatever.
Choose the Hawaiian luau or Chuck E. Cheese.
That's what you call a dilemma.
No tokens, I would still choose Chuck E. Cheese. Small pizza, I would still choose.
With a little Hawaiian dinner. Enjoy.
Someone needs to remember this for tomorrow.
Hey.
This is where
today,
the only
Burger King has it.
And maybe the hospital.
Jeg tror, det er en ny race. Det er den gule race. Der kommer han. Yes! Da, det er hulemanden, det er hulemanden! Nej, Thomas!